Extend Robotics brings VR-controlled robots to truck assembly. Imagine building powerful trucks with a robot controlled by a mechanic wearing a VR headset. It may sound futuristic, but it's already happening. Extend Robotics recently completed a successful trial at Leyland Trucks factory in Preston. Using virtual reality, operators could control humanoid robots in real time, tackling high-risk tasks like installing high-voltage components, without ever suiting up in protective gear. These tasks normally take time and come with safety risks, but with VR teleoperation, they were done smoothly and safely and just in a few minutes. Even first-timers were surprised of how intuitive it felt. "It's like a hand in the hand," one said. "No training montage required." Extend Robotics also demoed AI systems that can learn from experienced staff, showing promise for future automation and safety improvements. From hands-on to hands-free, Leyland and Extend Robotics are driving the future of manufacturing, one robot at a time. Extend Robotics, safer, smarter, and seamless. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.